Insert the VGA cable into the slot at the front of the chassis. And then fasten the screws to secure the VGA cable. Connect the VGA cable to the system board. Place the VGA cable cover into the slot until the clips lock in place. Install the top cover.